Now a man accused of firing shots into a vehicle with two people inside is in jail. 48-year-old Marcus Jones is charged with two counts of attempted murder, one count of second-degree assault, and discharging a firearm into an occupied vehicle. According to investigators, that shooting happened on 2nd Street East Wednesday evening. We're told Jones and the victims were hanging out in an abandoned house when an argument broke out. One of the victims drove off, and Jones is accused of firing shots at them. No one was hurt.